absolutely. And the main thing with him is that you see he does what he wants because he has no feelings. He's a sociopath. He's a psychopath. So he has to get those feelings from doing things that are out of the realm of what's normal in society.